This is Annette Green with Graphic 45, and I wanted to share with you today my Pinterest-inspired project. It's my botanical wall hanging project using Graphic 45 botanical tea papers and the Graphic 45 staples matchboxes. So let me take you through it and show you how it was made. Like I said, it starts with the altered art matchbook boxes. These are the small ones, and I used three, and so when you take them apart like this, then you'll have six pieces. And then I stuck with botanical tea 9x9 paper, focusing mostly on the blues and the browns. But I did work in some others, as you'll see later. I also used the tags and pockets, double-sided cardstock, quite a bit, and then I also used the flowers in the double-sided cardstock. And since this is a botanical project, I wanted the matchboxes to look more like wood boxes. So I painted them with some brown acrylic paint, and you can see the streaking here. That's done on purpose. I used a dark brown, and then to make some more wood-like striations, I added a little bit of cream-colored acrylic paint to the brown paint in a cup for the second layer, and then I used this fanned-out brush, kind of dip in there. And I dried that off quite a bit because I just wanted dry streaks to kind of represent a wood grain when I painted it on my boxes like this.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the line of a dark black night. Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise.